using funnels for network marketing. Is it something that is gonna help you scale your business? Is it something that you should add in your arsenal? Let's find out. Hey, what's going on everybody? Gordon Attard here. And yes, we're gonna talk about funnels. Funnels for network marketing. Is it something that you should have right now, this moment, or you may be up ahead and you're struggling in setting it up because you don't know the value, the real value of having a funnel? And this is what you're gonna learn throughout this video. So before I get into the content, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do share this around, click on the notifications bell for the next upcoming videos, and leave a comment below and let me know what you think. And if you have a funnel, let me know in the comments below. So let's start with what is a funnel, why, then we'll go on and find out why you need it and why you should apply, why you should have a funnel for your network marketing business. So basically a funnel is something that will help you identify the right people that are interested in your products or opportunity. So it's like when you go out, right, and you meet up with people, or maybe you're gonna go and go in a networking event and you're asking people, you're connecting with people until you find the right ones. Okay, you're filtering, basically it's your filtering offline, but now it's a totally new world when it comes to online. So all you do, all a funnel does is filtering the amount of people, the quantity, and you find out the quality that are highly hot prospect leads that potentially could be your customers or business partners in your company. So it is very, very important. This is basically, in a nutshell, what it is, a funnel. And yes, I am pro having a funnel for your network marketing business. If you don't have a funnel, I use ClickFunnels. You can find the link below. You have 14 days free trial with ClickFunnels. This is the platform, the software that I'm using to build my funnels for my network marketing business. And it is a game changer. Since I found out and learned how a funnel can, I can use a funnel for my business, I started to learn and then I started to apply, because it's a new thing in the last few years that now a lot of people, we're finding a lot of people moving from just offline and merging offline with online strategies, and one of them is having a funnel. And another thing is that you can communicate with your leads, hot leads, with your hot prospects when you have a funnel. So that's another positive thing, having a funnel for network marketing business, because as we always say, people can watch your opportunity more than just once, because you can, anytime you communicate with them, you can lead them to watch the presentation or watch the product demo, etc., etc. So that's a one thing, because as we see an advertisement, we need to see it before we buy at least 7 times. So at least 7 times you've got to see an advert that will eventually you will become a customer, or you go and buy that product, okay, or service. So it is highly recommendable right now. If you have, if you don't have, once again, you should think about it. If you don't have an idea, you can reach out to me and I can help you out with any questions that you might have. And it is important. So number one is the software that you use, which is easy to use. Okay, I highly recommend you to use to find a software like I'm using ClickFunnels. Once again, link in the description below for a free 14-day trial. And also, I love it because it's easy to use. You can, there's a lot of training tutorials out there, and you can scale it. So you can scale your business. So even if you're watching this and you have a, you started from scratch, or even if you have a large group already, you all need, we all need leads, because a business works, cash flow, needs cash flow and leads. So you don't have leads, you don't have cash flow, you don't have a business. So it is important to understand how it works. So it can take you some time if you're new, but don't get overwhelmed. A lot of people try to be perfect or try to really understand everything how it works before they start applying. This is why they give you 14 days. That's why I love it, and I highly recommend it to my team and people who are interested to have a funnel, not just for network marketing, but also for other businesses as well. So another thing that is very, very important to understand when you have a funnel is that you control your list. So it doesn't matter where you are getting that lead, but you are in control. Since he is part of your community, part of your list, you can email them anytime, you can update them with the new promotions, you can, if there's a new launch that's happening with your company, you can communicate with them. So this is very, very fruitful because you are strengthening the relationship. Okay, you have to send them emails. Yes, you have to send them emails frequently. It's not that people are gonna see the information, are gonna opt in, and they're gonna join your business or they're gonna buy your products. It doesn't work like that. It is from the emails, the follow-up emails that you're gonna send out. Okay, I use a company called GetResponse. There's a lot of companies, but I use GetResponse for the last few years. Again, there's 30-day free. Free account. You can create your free account for 30 days, link in the description below as well, of GetResponse. So I use that software, so I send out emails, okay, with promotions, with what's going on with the updates. Sometimes I go live. I mean, I control my list, and this is very, very powerful. So having said that, this is a powerful video that I really wanted to shoot out for you guys. Using funnels for network marketing, and it is something that you need to merge, not just offline, which is something that it's still good out there because it's belly to belly, you're facing people, but nowadays you must have a funnel, okay, funnel for your network marketing business, because that way you're covering also the online way, okay, the online strategies way to grow your business and scale it to the level that you want as well. So if you like this video, click the thumbs up button, leave a comment below, subscribe if you haven't already, and make sure you share this around with the people that are requiring to build also online using the funnel for their business as well. So having said that, have a great and fantastic day, my friends, and I'll see you in the next video. God bless, take care, bye.